Listen to me, El Porco. We're not in the Indianapolis 500. We can't have a car with numbers on it. We have to camouflage the car somehow.
Like what, JJ?
How about a limousine with diplomatic plates?
And, I know, a bloodhole. Never stop a bloodhole, would it?
And ice cream truck. An ice cream truck. You know they're gonna get there before it melts.
Terrific. We're out of beer, Victor.
Sorry. Whoa! Take it easy. You're acting crazy since this cannonball thing.
I want to pull in here and get some beer, all right? How about an armored personnel carrier? They wouldn't stop that, would they?